hence, at this point, having said yes to the gig, my preparation levels then went up. Effectively, what every musician is looking for after they do a gig is to be asked back again. And so I've got to be in a position where I get asked back. And also for my own professional satisfaction, shall we say, I don't want to go into a situation and make a mess of it.